Hi, I'm Deb Havens. Welcome to Local News Now Update. You know, according to the experts at One Wyoming One-on-One Mentoring, the reason many adults do not sign up to mentor kids in school is really kind of embarrassing. They're afraid to. But relax. Kids ask to have mentors. And here's why.
He helps me with my behavior and things that he could help me on. My grades and stuff are at school, and he helps me on homework and things like that I need done.
Actually, Zachary might have been kind of nervous himself. After all, his mentor is the Wyoming Public School Superintendent, Dr. Tom Reeder.
These are good kids that just need a little help, and I'm glad I could be part of it.
Of course, you could say it's easy to mentor a student you've never met before when you're a professional educator. But what if you've never been a mentor? Well, that's why the One Wyoming One-on-One program recently held a training session. 9 new people showed up and quickly learned that being a mentor is much more about building relationships than helping with homework.
She has said to me, "Maybe I don't deserve to have you." And I've said, "You have me."
Marilyn's boss at Lighthouse Property gives her an hour each week to meet with her fourth grader. A number of community leaders already participate, like Wyoming Police Chief James Carmody. Interested adults can sign up on the One Wyoming One-on-One website and indicate your interests and the age of child you'd like to work with. After a background check and mentor training sessions, you'll be assigned to a student with similar interests. Over 1,000 children have requested a mentor from the program. Less than half of that number have found an adult willing to participate. I'm a mentor myself, and I know you don't have to be a tough guy or a teacher to love the experience, but don't take my word for it. Even someone only 10 years old can tell you what it means to have a mentor.
She called me this summer and she said, "I miss you so much, and I can't wait to see you in the fall, and will you stay with me all through high school?" And I said, "Of course I will."
Radon. It's called the silent killer in your home. It's an odorless gas that is the second leading cause of lung cancer in the United States. And most people don't even know what it is, where it comes from, or how dangerous it can be, especially for residents in Granville and Jenison. Next week, I'm going to bring you an in-depth look at how to test for it, what to do to solve the problem, and what the ultimate health impacts are. Brandon Vanderhoof, local home inspector and certified radon tester, says radon is common in West Michigan.
In some parts around the Grand Rapids area, there's a lot more than other parts. It seems to be Granville and Jenison has more than other areas. It maybe is as much as 1 out of 3 homes in a lot of places around here, it seems like. Where other parts, to me, it strikes me as more closer to the state average, which is maybe 1 out of 18, maybe 1 out of 20 homes.
For the in-depth report on how radon may impact you, visit our website next week at now.wktv.org.
Dr. Love visited WKTV this morning and is prescribing an extra dose of love stories as the station heats up for Valentine's Day. It's not too late. I need to hear your love story. Your love stories are the burger to my king, the peanut butter to my jelly, the terrible road conditions to a great Michigan winner. Did I mention there's a prize? 4 winners will each receive a $25 gift certificate to Eastern Floral to share the love on Valentine's Day. There's still a week left, so here's what I need you to do. Send your love stories by email to me at mike.dewitt@wktv.org or by mail to WKTV at 5261 Clyde Park Avenue, Southwest Wyoming, Michigan, 49509. The love stories will be posted online at now.wktv.org where our readers, that's you, will vote for the best love story. Some are already up on the website, so check them out. Voting begins next week. Where will Cupid's arrow land? I don't know. But I do know a $25 gift certificate to Eastern Floral is the next best thing.